Hello, and welcome to a SellerActive video tutorial on the Deliverr workflow inside SellerActive. If you have yet to integrate Deliverr with SellerActive, please see the video link above to get started. After integrating SellerActive on Deliverr's platform, Deliverr will begin to import every SKU stored in SellerActive's product workspace. After import, your first step is to choose the products that you plan on sending inventory to Deliverr. If you need assistance with sending inventory to Deliverr, please see the video link above for a tutorial on their shipping plan process. After your inventory is received by Deliverr's warehouse, they will create a Deliverr fulfillment center in SellerActive and update our system with the product quantity on every SKU they received. At this point, SellerActive will update this inventory to every marketplace these SKUs are listed on. Make sure to check your Deliverr portal and assign the appropriate fast tag settings for the marketplaces of your choice. Your next step in SellerActive is to prioritize the Deliverr Fulfillment Center based on your needs. To accomplish this, navigate to your product's workspace and search for the SKU that is fulfilled by Deliverr. Click on the SKU to open the SKU pane, and then click on the Inventory tab. If this product has inventory received by Deliverr, you will see your updated quantity in this tab. If you want our system to send orders on this product to Deliverr for fulfillment, make sure to drag the Deliverr Center to the top of the list and click Save if it is not already top priority. Moving forward, orders for this product will be tagged with Deliverr in our orders workspace. Deliverr will check our system for unshipped orders that are tagged and import them into their system for fulfillment. As soon as the order is fulfilled, Deliverr will send the tracking information to our system, and we complete the fulfillment workflow by passing this to the respective marketplace. For further information regarding the Deliverr side of the integration, please visit Deliverr's help section for video and knowledge-based support.